So they thought up a plan. And to speak louder than words. So as a school, we've been raising money for several charities.
We have done this through organising lots of events, such as a raffle.
And our school uniform day.
A game board morning.
A big sale.
We'd like to thank all of you for your support of our community.
We finished our topic by creating our own Lenten prayers.
Where we commit to giving up something for the duration of Lent.
Just like Jesus drinks when he fasted in the desert.
Let us pray.
Dear Jesus, who died on the cross to save us, I am sorry for not helping my mum by washing the clothes with her. Please help me to keep my Lenten promise of giving up chocolate and drinks. I will be kind to others by giving food and water to homeless and give money to charity. Help other homeless. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Jesus, who died on the cross to save us, I'm sorry for not being patient with my mum. Please help me to keep my Lenten promise of giving up ice cream. Going to change to be like Jesus by being kind and